to watch this weekend, The Crown Season 4. The fourth season drops on Netflix Sunday, and it is such a great window into the royal family. Plus, we're interviewing Emma Corrin, who plays Princess Diana, and Josh O'Connor, who plays Prince Charles. By the way, I got to meet Princess Diana when I was little. I did. It was like, I'll never forget it. When you're a little girl meeting a real life princess and her, oh my goodness. I can't wait to watch this season. I'm very excited to speak with them. Okay. Watch The Crown this weekend. But if you're headed outdoors this weekend, then check out this style alert. To buy Sorel boots. We saw these boots on Katie Holmes, and the Sorel boot just got the Oprah seal of approval, making her favorite things list for 2020. I love my Sorels, comfy, rugged, and guess what? If a surprise mountain crops up between me and the CVS, I'm ready for that surprise mountain. And if your weekend could benefit from a glimpse of a chic shih tzu, listen, you have got to follow this account. I am not kidding, Jess Rona Grooming, I literally am so obsessed. Ember, one of our producers, and one of my partners, she turned me onto this Instagram account and she changed my life. Trust me, yours is about to get changed too. Okay, now I am so excited because she's also coming on the show soon too, but I'm freaking out. Just get into it, trust me. Hopefully you'll be as happy as I was. I bet you will. Okay, my next pick has the simple motto, stay home and make something to inspire. A beautiful mess on Instagram, it's craft week, so we're spotlighting one of the original DIY lifestyle blogs. These two sisters serve up gorgeous shots of everything from recipes and paper crafts, home makeovers, and more. A beautiful mess is also what I consider the Drew's news desk. That's right, I'm a mess, what can I say? Next up, to craft. Etsy store, Create the Culture offers DIY embroidery kits where you can hand stitch really cool designs like these into shirts or pillows or frames. We actually have one right here in my hand and I love this. This is like super cool. So you get the kit and the ring. I'm gonna do this weekend. Also, I always want it to like come like this. I need the whole thing to be inspired and motivated. So, if podcasts are more your tune, here's something to listen to. The Science of Happiness podcast, produced by scientists at UC Berkeley's Greater Good Science Center. This series covers everything from how gratitude affects your brain. My brain should be pretty happy. I feel like I'm a grateful person. I don't know if you can tell. And how your brain is also affected by small acts of kindness, and it produces all this different type of chemistry, which is great because today is World Kindness Day. So be kind to the world and kind to yourselves if you can at the same time. Yeah, that's the one I have a problem with, me. And finally, an entry from the Little Yellow Book. That's right, it's a list of my personal picks updated every week on our site. I labor over this, I love this list. It's very important to me. And this week, we're excited because Flower Beauty Blue Light Glasses, yeah, it's on, they're back. We have new styles. And today these peeper protectors launch at Walmart and they come in 6 different styles. Here's one. Here's 2. By the way, we make these really big ones now, and I just have to say, I really, really love them because you know what? Bigger sometimes is really fun when you're looking at big screens or little screens, or you're like this all day long, all right? For more picks on Drew's Little Yellow Book, always feels weird to say my name, check it out now on our website. And that was The Weekender!